faces, easy miles apart, in different places. Some call it romance, lover. I don't know.